I got a letter in the mail with my certificate of appointment, and I was really excited. I got home from school, and I tried to call my mom.
Colton Kerr, 13,000 people apply for West Point every year, and only 10% get accepted. That's one of the most prestigious honors at all those academies you can do.
Our presidents have been there, like five-star generals have been there. I'm just honored to be able to go there, and I'm just really excited to meeting all those people and maybe being one of those people. I've been a part of a lot of different things in JROTC. I've been part of the color guard, the raider team, flag detail.
I'm going to miss him when he leaves. He's one of the best students I've ever had.
I really just wanted to thank my parents and stuff like that, and especially the cadre here at the school. I'm really thankful to them for pushing me.
I'm just proud of them. And I'm going to be proud of him 4 years from now when he graduates West Point. And I'm going to see him graduate then. So I'm going to follow him for the next over 20 years when he retires out of the military.